Was Tor hurt badly?
He never let go of that hammer when he got electrocuted. It looked like a bolt of lightning hit him. Wham! Zap!
Thank goodness Blum took the hammer away from him. It's not Tor's hammer, no matter what he keeps saying. Blum has his moments, even if he is a Russian.
Mandy May, you can't say stuff like that.